Hello everyone, my name is Bacon and welcome back to another Let's Play video on the channel. This is episode number 2 and today we're going to be starting things off with a full army of barbarians. Yep, as you can see there. And today what we're going to do is raise our army capacity to 30 barbarians. And as you can see, I've already maxed out my cannon and my archer tower has been upgraded. Almost everything is maxed out right now. I'll just max out my collectors a bit. But today, what we're going to do with the army is we're going to, for the first time, go to find a match. Now, I'm going to find a match that has some loot, like a lot of loot in it, and it's quite easy to find. So, I'll be back in a minute. Right, this is what we found. All it's got is one defense, which is a cannon, and it's also on the outside. With no walls and over 1,000 loot, let's do this. This is gonna be easy as a cake. And now we just have to sit back or take a nap for 5 minutes and we'll be back watching all their loot getting stolen. Honestly, this is so satisfying to watch all your coins come out of the storages. It just feels so good to watch. And looks like in that elixir collector, there is over 1,000 loot. That's not cool. Is it? That's impossible. As you can see, that one's almost successful. But now we've got gonna be so relaxing, and let's go again. Oh geez, we found almost the same person, almost. He has over 1,000 elixir, almost 2,000, and again, his cannon's on the outside. I think this is my lucky day today. I'm gonna save one more cannon there. No defences, and so satisfying, honestly. This is gonna take ages, but I'll be back. Yes, all my collectors and my gold mines are at max level now. Now, what we are gonna do is upgrade my town hall. But first, let's upgrade the barracks. Oh no! All right. That gonna be done? Oh, it's already done. Okay, let's get some more elixir. And I'll be back when I find one. They better work faster if they want the town hall. I want a 3-star for the trophies. So I'm not just gonna end. So guys, I think it's fine. Yep, that one's doing it. Should I jam it up? Yeah, I'll jam it. Woo! Feels so good to be at a new level. We just received 5 gems for 20, but alright. I can edit my base now. I can have another army camp. Looks like I can also do Giant Smash, which is quite good. We are currently on 99 trophies. I hope we can get to a league in this episode. I know it's almost like impossible, but I still hope we can. Am I going to have to do this one? Alright. Hope it's not too tough. Yep. And guess who's broke again? Me. Okay, so what I want them to do is get the new family in there. Oh, they are getting some loot for me. The worst thing about being low town halls is that, you know, you just always get broke. And you always need to go and farm new fatigues. So that's a bad thing. Is it going to be a free solo though? That's my question. Oi, barbarians. Take it out. Mm-hmm.
There's one more elixir in the collector. Get it. Get it! Yes! This will be a freestyle, I never thought of it. So it looks like the barrels are actually that strong.
Oh well, I was trying to train up an army, but nope. Guess who's broken again? Me.
I hate this.
Now, this is all the time I've got for today, but wrapping up this video, I want to do one last thing, which is to change my name. As you can see, my name is JDJSJ. Don't really like it. I think it's time to change it. More settings. Change name. Alright. But so that is gonna be the end of the video, guys. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe to the channel. But I will see you next time in the next video. Bye.